that time of year again for the annual white bass run that we go on. This year we're doing it a little bit different. We got two kayaks stacked on top of each other, on top of Greg's car. So, yeah, let's get to it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Got something. Whoa. I don't think it's a white bass. Oh, no, it's a good one. Big white bass.
Nice. How big of a rooster
tail? Oh, this is actually on my swim bait.
Oh, really?
So,
are you throwing towards shore or not?
I threw it behind me towards shore and kind of drifted it. This is a nice bass. Look at this.
I don't know, man. Matting runs kind of deep sometimes.
Well, maybe this kind does, yeah.
There we go.
You got one?
Yeah.
Nice. That's even bigger, right?
Right at the boat, too.
Yeah. Trying to get turned around. You got your stringer? Yeah. Hmm? You want to take a picture of it?
No, just say, yeah, take a picture of me in the kayak.
Might have to get closer. Yeah, gonna have to get closer.
You can zoom in too, right?
Yeah, but it loses quality when I zoom. So, maybe we can crop out the full size one.
I mean, I want the whole.
Got him. Hey, it's a bass. Little tiny one. Little tiny largemouth. Yeah. You got one? They're fighting a little different this year. Yeah. The first one, I didn't think it was going to be a white bass. It's been in my rod like crazy. Big female. Yeah.
Oh, the bail closed, but the lobster.
Yeah. Dude, that would be good for a largemouth.
That's a solid fish there.
Yeah. That's got to be a pound and a half, close to 2 pounds.
Too bad.
Yeah. Might be too far away for the GoPro to pick it up. That's solid.
Yeah.
Just straight out over there?
Where they hit them though, damn.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Got one. This one, I'm gonna throw this one back. I think he's undersized. He's 11 inches. Yeah. Oh, I missed one. No, I got him. Wow. That's a good one. Gotta break out my net to land him. Not that good, but still. It's pretty nice. Oh, there we go. Got another one. Oh, he came off.
Saw that too.
I missed the timing on the hook set. Got one.
There you go.
Whoa. Yeah. He's pulling me into you. That's a nice one. Look at that.
There you go. One bit.
Yep. Oh.
You dropped him?
No, I dropped my rod. Oh. Dunked it. This might be the biggest one I caught today. Maybe, not quite. Got another one. Yep. Go. That's number 6. Oh, there we go. Got another one. Come on. You got one?
Yeah.
First double up of the day. It's a good sign.
That's a tough one.
A little tiny one? Coyotes. Bunch of them. Huh? Got one? Nice one. That's what, 6 total? 5 on your stringer? So, the numbers just weren't there, but the quality of fish was, and we only caught one that wasn't a keeper, right? And I ended up with 7, and you had what, 5?
Five and that one that wasn't a keeper. So
6 total.
Yeah.
So 13 fish. When normally, you know, like the first time we came out, we had 60 something before noon. And then the last couple of years, the numbers just been dropping. So hopefully this, it picks up. Anyway, there we go. Thanks for watching. See you next time.